While feeling a bit bored, I played around with Python, but I couldn't fancy anything I wanted to create or teach in particular, so I thought to myself, let's see what kind of meaningful numbers I could possibly get out of character ASCII codes. I was simply trying to create numbers out of ASCII characters, when I accidentally stumbled onto the word fox. Like any other words I've tried, nothing worked, so I thought to give that a go. When I tried the word fox and added up their ASCII code values, I was shocked to see that the total value between all three letters for the word fox was added up to 333. When I saw that total, I multiplied it by 2, and I couldn't believe what I had accidentally stumbled onto. The word fox adds up to 666. The small letter F equals 102, the small letter OO equals 111, and the small letter X equals 120. When added together, then multiplied by 2, you will get the devil's lucky number as your unlucky answer. You can make a scary story about ASCII the evil fox out of this piece of bone-chilling Python code. Although, however, I'm not that superstitious myself. Remember, it's just a number. Or is it something even more spookier? You can create the story about ASCII the evil fox with the help of Python programming through any examples on the World Wide Web of all things Python. I also have quite the selection of Python program examples I've written myself over the last 4 years this Christmas. I started Python on Christmas Day back in 2017, and I've done much and learned so much, especially in STEM robotics Python programming, which rebooted my passion for computer programming since the mid-1980s when I started on an Atari 1300 series and quickly moved up to the Commodore 128 home computer system. That machine was awesome, and so is Python programming, because computer program discoveries always happen whenever feeling a bit bored. Did you know that boredom is actually good for you? Neither did I, yet it can help you think and reflect on how to solve a problem. Boredom forces your mind to think in vivid detail about situations that could occur later on that day, or later on through life in general. But today, we'll leave that place far behind and have some fun with Python programming.